Oleksandr, the nail Gvozdyk.
And he caught with a good shot. That's it. This fight's all over.